Namhae in South Korea, which is my favorite part of Korea. It's so beautiful. And of course, when I'm in beautiful place, what do? I fly my drone. And rather than showing you guys just like beautiful footage of Korea, which I really would like to show, I want to share with you top 5 simple moves that I try with my Mavic Air. So let's go. Number one move is what DJI calls droney. So it usually goes up and above, but what I do is straight out and then go up. So it's a bit more dramatic. And that's also the same with camera facing me and also camera away. Straight and then above, where you hit that sort of cliff or top or whatever.
Something like this, but I think I need to practice a bit more.
And the second move that I usually do is orbit. So you find a point of interest, something interesting, and get quite close and orbit around. But of course, there is pre-programmed path which can help you move around, and you can use a section of that because usually it's not very smooth. But if you master that move, then you get the perfect shot. And the third tip that I want to share with you, and the village name is 물건마을. So I just wanted to take in front of there, but of course you wouldn't fly the third tip here because there are so many wires. But the third tip is the rocket. But of course you can do the rocket here, but you know, if you want to sort of try something interesting, like what I do is rocket, spiral rocket. So it basically goes around when you go up or even go down. So it's a lot more interesting than straight up and down. Fourth point, which doesn't even need a lot of space, is the camera angle. When I move this forward and basically put the camera angle slowly down or slowly up, actually usually slowly up, so that you reveal the scene in front of you. And the final point that I have is not even like move of the drone, but waking up at the right time. There is a bit of sunrise, I'm sure you can see. Can you? Yay! Of course, during bright sunlight, you do get that vibrant color. But if you really special wake up for the sunrise rather than sunset, because usually at the sunrise time there are no people around, don't need to do anything with the RC, and you get that amazing color of the sunrise, of the dawn. So I hope you enjoyed all these beautiful footages from Namhae in South Korea. If you happen to come to like Busan, it's only 1 hour drive away. I'm sure you enjoy it, especially with amazing fresh seafood that they have here. So I really hope I'll come back here soon again. See you!